Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Whatever Games, and welcome to Guardians of the Galaxy. So, this game did just come out, and I'm excited to get my hands on it. And I'm really excited to play it. I love superhero games. I love Guardians of the Galaxy movies. I'm waiting for the next movie to come out. But in the meantime, we have the game, and I'm going to love playing this. So, let's jump right into it. What's this? We do it our way? Oh, difficulty setting. We got this. Kick back and enjoy the story of Guardians of the Galaxy. Your enemies will cower before your might. And the Recon's power fantasy. I'm not the best at these things. I just want the story, to be honest. I do kind of want some difficulty, so I'll put it on normal. Guardians mode slowdown. This value represents how much the time is slowed down when you are in Guardians mode. Let's go. Let's leave it at 7. Damage dealt, medium. The higher the setting, the more damage Star-Lord deals to enemies. Really? Let's deal high damage. Cooldown duration? Let's go to 1. This is pretty cool. Huddle auto-win? What? If the setting is turned on, you will be presented with a choice wheel during huddle sequences. And the correct answer will be automatically selected. No, I don't like that. Cost of element shots. Damage received, medium, 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 medium. Okay, next. Yep, let's start the game. All right, let's do this. I like this kind of music. I like it a lot. Okay. It's taking a while to load, though. There we go. Alrighty. Guessing this is Earth. Seeing where we are. I hear the music. Rolling Stones. Turn over. What we got? Star-Lord. Yep. Put down. That's where we get the little nickname from. The Rolling Stone. Star-Lord. Achieve escape velocity. We're far from being angels. Maybe fallen ones. Put down. Someone is knocking on a door? Oh, yep. It's Mommy. Hi, Mommy.
Birthday boy? No wonder you couldn't hear me. Is that your new tape? Star-Lord.
Star-Lord.
He's the guy with the scary eyes.
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Yeah, he's cool,
your
Mom.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out.
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma.
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's cool. It's a cool mom.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath. And
you like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
I wish I had subtitles on. Just put subtitles on. Is there a way that I could put subtitles on? Can I do it now? Let's just do it right now. See if we can put subtitles on. Settings. Audio. Subtitles? Is there subtitles? Advanced audio settings. Nope. I guess not. Let's just resume.
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, let's get some cake.
I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Watch the hair.
Oh! Peter!
The Lego?
Step on a Lego? On the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
Yeah, Mom. Get it right.
Like an action landmine. Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
It's Chewbacca! Chewie!
Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
And the music. Let's get out of bed. Oh, wow. Okay, that's nice to see. Black eye. Alright.
I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. 3 natural ones in a row last game. Some bard I turned out to be. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake.
Yep. Alright, okay. This is pretty cool. Pretty neat. The Rubik's Cube.
Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot.
Put it away. Alright, let's go upstairs. Why is it black? Oh, there's some light.
Peter Quill, wake up.
Oh. It was a dream.
Crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's
okay. Thanks, Drax.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
The Betrayer.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Oh, boy. Star-Lord. Peter Quill, come on. Some weapons. All right, checking our teeth, a little hairdo. The crusty shirt. All right, let's go.
Oh, it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
Ah, there you snap. Are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested. I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Spook him. Let's spook him.
Arrested? If they catch us, they'll shoot us on spot. Out here, on the frontier, cops don't have time
Groot!
To arrest people.
I am Groot. Alright, let's see what
Relax,
we got. What we got
bud.
To do.
Nova Corps ain't the type to shoot first. Arresting folks is their whole thing.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
Oh, excuse me.
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now,
ton of suspicious glares.
Strategizing. Feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay. grab my seat.
Okay, here we go.
Do I get to fly? That'd be pretty cool if I get to fly.
Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
Not good.
The next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter.
Okay.
0451.
0451.
Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
Zero.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
One.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes. There.
Access granted. Going in. The quarantine zone. Somewhere in the Andromeda Galaxy.
And we're in.
Incredible.
I never realized there was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not?
It's just bodies floating around.
Systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend set to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, monster summoning thingies?
Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
It is teal.
Teal? What? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
Okay.
Close to the drop
Let's
site.
Do this.
The ground's too unstable to land a ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster.
Capture.
Together.
Capture the
Very
monster.
Well.
I got a thing with this plan. It's probably gonna end horribly.
Thumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Alright, let's do this.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Whoa, the camera.
Imagine.
Camera's a little weird.
I am Groot.
What, the pink goo?
Press
the
turn on
nano
your visor.
Designed to keep all this war
Scan,
stuff floating
okay.
away.
What are we scanning? Interactive, brittle material. Okay. In Vizmolk, the compass is displayed on the top screen.
We don't know what it looks like.
Okay.
Will neglected to get that
Can
info
I shoot this?
While he
I
was flirting on Contraxia. He is not a better shot than me. Heads
Careful!
Up! Dangerous and unstable. Yeah, yeah, we get it.
Did not mean to do that.
Smooth as always,
Yes, I did mean
Will.
To do that.
I am Groot.
I'm not encouraging him. I was being sarcastic.
Now let's go.
Nah, it's totally
well,
safe.
What's this?
Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo
we
and
pick
more
up?
On all this
components.
Cool war junk it's holding
okay,
together?
Okay, components.
I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, yep. That's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by... pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
There's a face over there. Alright, let's get going. Press A to climb over things.
Whoa, look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred?
Let's keep going.
I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here?
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so... Oh,
okay, it's a little jumper. Jumpers.
Mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Lady Hellbender values rarity in her acquisitions.
Exactly.
You know...
Whoa!
Whoa. Okay. Spicy.
I'm okay.
More components.
Almost
oh, wrong
made
button.
Yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun.
Upgrade
the
available.
The three of us hanging out, just like
we're just
gonna
open these crates. That'd be nice to open
before
these crates.
You know who joined us?
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate.
Let him reminisce.
The three of us have.
Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
I'm supposed to be going this way? I don't supposed to be going this way.
After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling.
I am Groot.
You can't bluff your way out of a planting pot. But then, neither can Drax. Taking his share will be easy. Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come
okay.
On.
How can you even
lead
tell?
The way, Rocket?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion shard in here?
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
Okay. Just following. Whoa.
Watch it, Quill. What?
Fire your element guns.
Oh, good, no worries. Take that brittle stuff.
Hope they gotta recharge. Alright, there we go. Alright, so we're up here. Well, it's ill.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, one. Did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like
the
it?
Scoreboard?
Hacked into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front through the giant right. Hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
Whoa. We have fallen. I can't get up.
Recording. Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive.
I am Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw
can
a
I? Don't I got jet boots?
Right.
Can
go
fly right back
without
up?
Me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a craft out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
Oh, through here?
Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big
it's not
deal.
That creepy.
Easy there, Quill.
It's
pretty
okay.
Sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
What do we got over here? Anything special? Come on, go down.
After we catch this monster, we really need to spend half the cycle building up the Milano with tech.
Yes.
I get it.
Trying to bring the whole place down. You're not gonna die. Not on my watch.
Oh,
what the?
Guy.
Okay, little ball of fun. Use to aim, then hold LT to lock on targets. Okay.
Whoa, what the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your woodsy squeal even without the cross.
Whoa, what we got? What we got? What we got? balls of damage.
Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird...
To perform melee attacks. Okay.
Not falling for this again.
He just kicks it. Ow.
One last freaky eye thing!
He'll be fine!
Fantastic. Fantastic what?
Plus one for me!
Oh, snap.
Yo, Quill! You alright?
Yeah, we're good. We're good, Rocket.
Watch another one!
Access Guardians menu. Let's see what this is. Peter Quill, aka Star-Lord, Gamora, the deadliest woman in the galaxy, Drax the Destroyer. What's his nickname? Aka definitely not a raccoon. The last Flora Colossal. Outfits, abilities. Vantage point. Oh. So I can fly with vantage point. Let's go to outfits. Oh, I have another outfit already. Social Lord. I dig this, though, so. We're going to start with that. All right.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
All right, so where we got to go? This way.
Hey, Drax. What makes you so sure this Hell Lady is going to buy our monster?
Her there name we go. Is Lady Hellbender.
Hey, Lady Hellbender.
The rare creatures is outdone only by the wealth she showers on those who procure them.
If someone was paying top unit for weirdos, I'd know about it.
She is an honorable warrior, not one of your back alley hooligans.
Don't talk about no I go that way.
Ah, here. There we go.
Well, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's okay. Legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Trust the plan. The plan, guys. Trust the plan.
Everything is checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Whoa.
Quill knows all about putting oh, no. thumpers in the right places.
No! I have fallen. I definitely can't get up.
Mother of Scott!
Oh, crud.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, crud. Alright, I made it.
Son of a schmag!
Son of a schmag!
You okay, Groot?
Groot, make a bridge.
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for
Open
me
Guardians
all the
menus.
Time.
Alright, Groot.
Let's see that cool vine. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
All right.
Gross. More ship eaters. All right. Boom. Right under your nose, Quill.
I'm trying to win this little competition we got going on. Which way do we go? There we go.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
Oh, I missed it. Okay.
Sure. We gotta go that way, across the gap, somehow.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
There we go,
hey,
Groot.
You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones.
Oh, what's this?
We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
You picked up 10 components. Available
Bad
upgrades.
Idea.
I'll wait to upgrade
Those
to the end of the missions and all that good stuff.
Through the stupid helmets.
If they do spot us, all they have to do is close that barrier and we're stuck.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even help.
Looks like an arena. It's like a battling arena.
Here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No!
Oh!
No! Flark and Skaggy! Krattak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong.
That's
Maybe you
good.
Put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's
left of a ship.
Get Rocket
a charged battery.
Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power
what's
ship
this?
Things around here, right?
lore.
So much for that.
So get Rocket something to... like missiles.
All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap. Yeah.
Alright, so we gotta look around for
us. Sorry about what?
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight. Old Dastin planted his torch at the start of the war.
Do I search? Can I search stuff?
Got an oxygen pump here.
No good. It would draw power directly from the ship.
Right. Yeah. I knew that. Hey! A huge power generator. How do we hook it up?
We don't. That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up tech stuff. It's irritating. Find something else.
The hell are these little things? Lower dead battery. Lower dead
Gamora,
battery.
When are you
Come on!
Your contacts and sources?
Come on.
Well, you share yours.
What? You know about all my guys.
Only that you've got a guy that makes the booms, you've got a guy who can reconstruct faces, you've got a guy who never says no.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I love that guy. And hey, it ain't my fault they ain't no good with names.
Found a compressor! No charge!
No charge, no good.
Oh, man. Wait, what's...
Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like? How many legs? Like, more than four?
It will be majestic.
What does that look like?
We shall see.
Can you use this missile?
Sure I can, to blow us to pieces. Keep looking!
I think I've scanned almost everything. What am I looking for? What have I missed?
How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed?
If it were worthy of Lady Hellbender's collection, it would not die so easily.
That's how you dodge, I'm guessing.
We see it and not after we stomped it.
Can I break this open? Nope. Anything to break open? Let's shoot this. Nope, can't jump up there.
So what do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's?
Katathians have no need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
Is a moniker to mark the countless I slaughtered during a shameful period of untempered rage.
Yeah, one of those. I could be Rocket the Ruthless, because I'm pretty sure I ain't never had no Ruth.
Access panel. Oh my goodness. I've scanned everything. Huh. What?
Found something with a charge.
What? Where'd
like
that come from?
Car battery.
Lucid or xenon cell.
Where'd that come from? What? What?
Let's try it. Bring it over to the
It must have dropped. Yeah.
What are you waiting for, Quill? Grab it.
I got it, you talking raccoon.
So, Drax, how come you're so in love with this hellbender lady? Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what?
From these little ball things.
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this...
Oh, he locks him down. Groot, the last form colossal Groot, is vigorous and able to stand high amounts of damage. He focuses on crowd control. Okay. He's my tank.
Everyone get ready!
Does he fight? He does fight. Okay, they do fight. Okay.
Thanks for the heads up, bud.
It's a big one. It's a big fat one. Bigger ones.
Come on, you hunk of junk.
Do I need to worry about these things?
It's like popping a zit.
We're just killing party. Baby.
Well, they turn into small ones. Come on, Groot, do stuff.
How long does it take to shoot?
It's rolling after me.
Destroy a
What do we got here?
Use that beer! Kill them all!
Done! Oh, nice smash.
Done. We're all plugged in.
Wow, just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time.
Damage multiplier.
Come on,
page hold
two down,
see
two
now.
To go.
All right.
So I don't see down. Any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud. Well, we found a way out.
Okay. Sounds good.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make
sell
it
the
alive?
Dream, sell the dream.
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking monster queen of Sektnarf 9. She just doesn't know it yet. We pull this off,
yeah.
And we're...
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster anglers?
Man!
Look at
that.
Look at that.
Ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one.
That's
they designed
how he knows.
At least five experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a
why
sneak
did he take out his gun?
At all the new killbots. I can see the parts come and go from my...
Can you run faster?
My cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Nah, most of them are just scars now anyways.
Let's pick these up.
I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times.
Oh, all right.
The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before
Groot,
the
do
end of
thing.
The war.
Groot, this is all the way back there.
Shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait. Yes, I'm about to win this bet, Quill.
I'm winning this bet.
The double agent is trying to lull me into a false sense of security.
He has six?
A giant robot head.
And I got robot
parts. There's so many more of these things.
My head.
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
You guys are so.
Found a nest! Maybe this is the parasite.
Bam! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet?
I'm winning this bet.
I mean, with the units he'll owe me once I win.
You're not winning, I'm winning.
Rocket,
he found another one? Oh, my goodness.
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double
Whoa.
From now on.
That's cheating.
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Here comes these little eyeballs.
Rocket!
I only flip the switch on and off. Just gotta love that kill radius.
Oh, that's nice. The loose cannon. Yup, he's a... Cluster flank bombs, moderate damage to everything in the impact area. Alright. Destroy him again.
See? I knew you'd get into it.
Lights out, eyeball!
Alright, let's get this action going. Do some flips. Oh! Getting spicy, getting saucy. Ow. What is that?
Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
It is a junk slug.
Very helpful, thanks.
You're welcome. Now stop distracting me.
Oh, it puked.
They're supposed to squish him. They're trying to kill us.
Oh, there's more slugs, more things. Okay.
Take this.
Okay.
And that.
I'll destroy these little ones first.
Don't feel bad.
Let's deal with the slug.
They started it. Cover your ears.
Groot, you're up.
Hold that thing
we
down.
We really need to test these things.
The testing's the most enjoyable part.
Oh, man.
I got hit.
Those ones go boom!
Whoa, wow, my health is low. Well, that gives me health. Okay.
I was missing all the fun last time.
Just don't forget about that bumper.
Okay.
How are there this many of them?
Don't let them swarm. All right.
Groot flung over.
Nice splatter, Rocket.
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on.
Oh, that gave him 5 points.
Like that.
Sure I can. Hey, green team. Looks like we're done installing our thumpers. All right. Mining rig
yeah,
is right
yeah,
there.
Yeah.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be.
Make a bridge. I can't believe he gets double points in our competition. Can I go under? There we go.
Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship! I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Oh, thanks, Rocket.
Rocket?
Oh, Clark.
Guys, jump!
No!
Grab him! Groot, no!
Groot! Groot!
Oh, he made it on somewhere.
Groot! Buddy, you're okay!
I am Groot.
Fine.
I am Groot.
Flarkin piece of moldy driftwood, you could have died.
Flarkin, I like that.
I love you too, you selfless son of a chug. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team All Rocket, right. Is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
Cover for him.
Groot just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different
path? Oh, he's hitting the things.
Hope that got rid of him.
Tied
16-16. Sounds like green team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
Brush it off.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, fine.
Rocket, can you do something here?
Groot could have reached that. Really missed the big twig right now.
You and me both.
Okay.
Man, if that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
That's not good.
This turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it.
Through here.
These things open up to let gas through, right?
Yep. You saying we're the gas?
Today we are, if we can get it open.
This right here.
There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Ah.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Rocket, yeah. Crawl into the mystery hole.
Override. Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our thumper points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to get another spot.
Just make sure the new spot's as close as possible to the original one.
Oh.
Because of maps and angles.
There we go.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Destroy this. Pew. He says pew pew. Did he really just say pew pew?
Someone's been practicing.
Is it gonna open up?
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yep. Yeah. Let's go.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
All right.
Groot's already ahead of us.
Maybe.
I want to fight this monster. Seriously. Whoa.
Grab.
It wasn't me this time, I swear. I don't like this.
Hope I don't tear my pants.
thing with muscles I didn't even know I had.
Oh, Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing. How did you guys...
Good to see you two. You're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can.
Go, get up, get up. You're going really slow there, buddy.
We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
We should kind of faster.
You're trying to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says hurry it up, Peter. Incoming! Watch out!
What?
Hang on!
Oh, what? I died. I'm not doing so good. Okay, let's go on again. Load up. It's loading, loading, loading. Just keep loading, loading, loading. Okay, so if I was able to sprint, could say I get off the ship.
We're seeing a lot of movements.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option.
Position is untenable.
Drax says, hurry it
up.
Incoming! Watch out!
What?
Hang on!
There we go. We got it this time.
Have you perished?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Too much debris! I'm taking her out of here!
Use this little mechanism to sprint up faster.
Go! Keep running!
Where am I?
Yeah. All in one
I see my guns.
Got it.
Is there like a... Oh, snap.
What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on. Larkin tensor joint. Just neat. Wiggle the...
Okay.
Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
There we go.
Space barnacles.
That was mine.
Oh, that one, he got that one. Is that an Infinity Stone? What is it? They want it really bad. Is that an Infinity Stone?
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Oh, snap. What do we have here?
Well, that's concerning.
Is that the monster?
What was that?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know.
It's gonna be Groot. I guarantee it's gonna be Groot.
You okay, buddy?
I am Groot. Looks like an Infinity Stone. Alright, let's get
Sorry
going.
Sorry about the shoot.
Yeah. Thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots accidentally at a distance.
What?
We're totally all right.
Come clean.
I'm so sure that creature thing was inoffensive, Rocket. Don't you feel even a little bad for releasing it?
Releasing? What are you talking about?
You saw it come out of that stone just like I did.
So, what makes you think it was trapped in there?
I am Groot.
What's going on? Is Star Nuts being paranoid about dumb stuff? End of discussion.
There we go.
Look at this old beauty.
I am
a table. This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part.
Workbench. With Rocket's help, use a workbench to craft perks. Craft perks. Available perks are displayed when you activate it, or each perk requires specific components to craft.
There ain't nothing spooky. It's an old ship.
Amount of each crafting component you currently have. You have enough components to perk the whole.
Rapid reload. You made your point.
It's forcing me to buy it.
Doing. Done.
Okay. Need 400, 600 in that. Okay, so that's all I got. 1,000. Alright, so basically you just save up for these things. Okay, that's pretty neat. All perks, element gun, all perks. Alright. Cool, interesting.
Yeah, there's a way through.
Rapid reload. You hit the certain thing. Okay.
We can clear out that crud.
Oh, I hit the wrong time.
Yeah, that's one stubborn bunch of lore. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep helping.
Oh yeah, nailed it.
There we go.
And thanks for the upgrade.
All right, let's get on through. I think I'm gonna turn the ray tracing off. I don't know.
A little wobbly.
Let me know down in the comments if I should turn the ray tracing off and leave it on.
Well, Scott.
What the?
This place is crawling with ugly.
Guys,
whoa, yeah, no.
I'm not alone down here.
Whoa.
Holy crap.
Yeah, I'm not dealing with these ugly things. Oh!
What? Oh, perfect. Groot says we got more bugs.
Whoa! Did you see that thing? Man, Rocket,
okay.
You really missed out. That was amazing.
New ability point.
Team Rocket, finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining ship has been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one.
Alright, let's... Do I want to give myself the point? Oh, it's telling me to. Okay. Alright, Star-Lord initiates a prolonged burn of his jet boots, raising to attack the advantage position and give orders or attack enemies. Okay, so I can basically get out the way of things. Easy. Easy day. Now, how do I use it? Just tell me how to use it.
I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
All right, let's
maybe
keep
you'll
going.
Find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
He is not my right. buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.
There we go.
You
let's go this way.
It is not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax? Drax?
Hey, you want to mute your comms if you're going to scream your lungs out?
Hello?
Oh, snap. I'm a different kind of enemy.
Whoa, another freaky thing.
How freaky?
It's big.
Kill it.
You read my mind. This thing refuses to die. I can barely scratch it.
Kill it harder.
I'm killing it as hard as I can.
Low damage range. Whoa, stagger bar. Their stagger bar is always placed below the health bar, filling it completely will mentally cripple them. Okay.
Damn! These things really soak up damage!
Continue your feeble cries! I am zero.
Oh, I didn't press it.
Location.
Oh, I got cooldowns.
Peter Quill, make your position known!
Peter Quill, hide behind me! I will protect you! Nobody's hiding!
Woo! I just sneezed! What is this? There you go, Drax. Drax is a durable brawler and as task many enemies on one specialized target, staggering enemies. Okay. He's my stun lock guy.
trap!
There we go.
Peter, Drax, where are you?
That was nice.
Sure did.
Save some for me.
Not gonna be a problem.
Oh, you're not getting me. Get him. Oh no, no sir. I like this. I missed it. Still charge up pretty fast.
This adversary is well fortified.
Get him. Get him, Drax. Oh, there's Gamora.
My turn.
Carve him a new one.
Cut to the chase.
Cut to the chase. Ah, I get it.
There's no such thing as perfect armor.
She delivers quick, high damage attacks. Her basic ability, Dead Strike, deals heavy damage to a single enemy. All right.
You greenies found Quill yet?
Found and saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead, then. We'll catch up.
Locate objectives for Gamora to cut the hold.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot.
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility.
I did.
Maybe try something else. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax.
At least he called me
okay.
nimble.
Okay, he called you nimble.
It was not intended as a compliment.
Is he gonna let me do it?
Anyone got any bright ideas?
If you're not gonna use that visor, give it to me.
She covets the forbidden knowledge of your magic glasses, Peter Quill.
I did that already. It's not letting me. Oh boy, is the game glitched out? That's not good. That's really not good. Game, please don't be glitched out. I don't need this right now, game. I can't press it. That's why I'd ask more to cut the cable. Oh, this is really not good. This is not good at all. This is totally not good. No, sir, not good at all. Can I load last checkpoint? Let's load last checkpoint. Hopefully that works and helps us out. Loading, loading, loading. Oh yeah, loading.
You greenies found Quill yet?
All right.
Found and saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead, then. We'll catch up. Just making a pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper
spot. I'm gonna let them finish talking.
We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there.
Alright.
Let's see that there fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you
there
can't
we go.
Do this. I can make it up there.
There we
something
go.
Something for you two to climb up on. Watch your heads!
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Katathian warrior!
Okay. He's very strong.
Remember
great.
This moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
I'll remember how slowly you move.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Good video. It ain't stealing if it's abandoned.
I heard movement.
Oh, Flark.
Rocket.
Not now, Quill.
Let's grab these components.
Rocket.
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague. It was rushed. It's probably some cute little
nightmarish abomination.
Maybe Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen to reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing.
We wanna go over here?
Camaria and her mother Hovat were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
Maybe we would have gotten along.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper
alright.
Quilt! You got some timing. We got company.
Oh, we're all here. Oh, yeah.
Is this from the lab?
ass thumper?
We haven't even placed it yet. This place is crawling with monsters.
Oh, snap.
Food for our quarry, it will not be far behind.
Let's get focused on not becoming food ourselves.
All right, let's do this.
We need to regroup.
I got beat up. I got beat up pretty good.
You're right. This isn't working.
Peter!
Mark! It's like we woke up the whole ship.
There's honor even in defeat.
They go down?
Just hang in there.
We must strike the large one with more force.
How'd they go down? Huddle ready. The huddle. Huddle gauge is full. Trigger the huddle with that.
Guys, huddle up!
What the?
It feels like they're everywhere, laughing at us.
And yet, we cannot retreat.
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Scary. Laugh in the face then. Don't get cocky just because we know the game.
On the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified.
Yeah.
Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh
That's right.
at him instead. Who's with me?
I am with you, Peter.
Can't Quill. Wait to take him down!
Field myth!
Huddle succeeded. Alright, both you and your guardians get a damage boost and choose wrong, only it would have gotten it. Oh, win, lose, or say nothing, all the guardians are resurrected. Yo, wrap them up.
This won't hurt.
Throw that stuff at him. There we go. There we go.
Let us feel the final blow.
What the? This little turd? Ow. That thing was kicking my butt. Stagger that guy. Ow. I just got ran over. Trying to take this one down.
Told you we could do this.
Never had a doubt.
I'll take care of this guy together. Yeah, there we go. She took him out. There we go.
Glorious. Bring on our monster. I'm engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear
Install
that.
The last thumper.
Last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My sense.
All right, let's. I want to give. I don't know. I'm gonna give it to Rocket. Or it requires two. Okay.
This is fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Okay.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me?
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
There we go.
Watch a genius at work.
Watch a genius at work. I like that.
You are a miracle worker, man.
Oh, yeah.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I want to fight that big monster.
That is an immaculate parking job.
That's what I want to do.
Yeah, yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Oh, yeah.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah, don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?! It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
He's the only one that can hear that. That and the monsters. Oh, snap.
Ah,
You're missing.
Our monster has arrived!
I see it!
Good. Oh, crap, the door, we... That works. Let's catch our
Thank
monster.
Thank you, Groot.
Man, that thing is fast!
Don't let it get behind
Objective
you.
Update, force
poisonous.
The monster out of hiding.
Lady Hellbender will pay extra if it is poisonous.
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, well...
Destroy these crates. Nowhere for you to hide.
It's got nowhere left to hide.
But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down.
Let's see those branches!
Come on, Groot. That's not our monster.
What the flark is that?
What
Definitely
the flark is that?
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state of the art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the?
That's the monster. You hear that? Why is it skipping? What's at the lag spike?
Yes, now that is a monster.
What's with this lag spike? Actini.
Alright. Enough with the
What's with the lag spike?
Time to catch us
Oh,
real monster.
This lag spike is horrible.
Let's get paid.
Oh, it has a huge health bar. Oh, snap.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
It's taking that thing out.
Watch it!
Alright, this lag spike's gotta go. Graphics? Level of details fine, shadow quality, texture quality. I'm gonna turn the ray tracing to not. We're just gonna leave it on for now. Let's see what happens.
Crapping out. We gotta get out of
Can
here.
Can skip
now.
This?
Curse these volatile ruins.
Drax, go.
Okay. Oh, I can fly. Yes. That's what I wanted to do.
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching! You ain't! Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
I'm holding my buttocks!
Watch it!
Oh, it's an arm!
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Heads up!
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Quill!
Let's get all this debris out the way.
Time to thread the needle!
That lag spike really got me. I don't know why that happened.
Peter! You fear dying with a guilty conscience, assassin.
Don't you get goo on my ship!
My ship!
Whoa! Oh,
that's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
Whoa.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost in Sardouf.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt.
See?
Try putting on a shirt.
Groot says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
Shoot. Oh!
Want me to take the controls?
No, I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Don't get us killed, Quill. There's still so much stuff I want to steal.
Oh, snaps.
We ain't
ain't gonna make it. Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch Turn it, on the Peter. Boosters.
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Oh! Oh! I'm like turning my head to look at this.
Scott on all sides. We ain't gonna make it.
Oh snap!
Maybe.
Get the needle through the hole.
See? Home stretch.
Your last breath.
Come on, blue button.
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people.
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten.
Whatever you can fly away from
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Now we're in space. Oh! There goes our ship.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Oh, that's not good. Well, I like that. Marvel Guardians of the Galaxy. Okay.
That's a patrol ship. Designation, Hallis Hope.
Chapter 2.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to stop it right here. End of Chapter 1, going into Chapter 2. I wish we got to fight that big monster. That's what I was looking forward to. But instead, we got to fight a flashing red-eyed llama. So that was interesting, but this game is very fun. And I definitely am going to continue playing this game. So, thank you for joining me. I am Whatever Games. This was fun. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And see you next time. Goodbye.